breathe. Help me, please.
Oh, Daniel. It's so nice you dropped in.
Who are you?
Do you care?
Yeah. Am I dead?
Not yet, Daniel. It was a long way down.
I did fall forever.
Maybe you live. Maybe you don't. Nothing you can do about it.
Why am I here?
You need to see the truth. Layers and layers of lying you. Such a little liar. Better stop, or you'll never find what you need.
The only thing I need is Stella.
Stella is not a thing. People are not things. Silly you.
Maybe you'll find her.
Maybe not. Better tell the truth, Daniel.
Why? Where is she? Where is my daughter?
Do you even know what she loved?
Please, stop. Oh, what a nightmare. I've never loved sunshine more. Oh, that sound. It's my phone. No way. This could be my only chance. Stella? Is that you? Where are you?
I'm
fuck this cell. I couldn't understand a word. Did she say camp? I should know my way there blindfolded. But I'm drawing a total blank. And maybe I can find the camp on this map. I'm here. Okay. I have to follow the blue trail up to the chapel, and then the yellow path down to the camp. It isn't that far. Thank you.
Another fallen bridge. Our bridges are famous for that. That weird dream about Stella. It was so twisted. Last thing I really remember was that shadow and my smashed head. Probably just some tramp trying to protect his den. That would explain almost everything. But why would he put my cell phone on the bench afterward? Thank you. was always my favorite view. I wish I was here just to hike. I always loved this place. I wonder if the chapel's still open. It's really beautiful inside.
Daniel? Any news?
Yeah, I think I almost found her last night, and someone smashed my head.
Oh my God. Where are you exactly?
In the woods. But don't worry, I'll get her today. She called me a couple of minutes ago.
She called you? Are you sure it was her? I've been calling her constantly.
Give me a break. It was her cell, and despite her crappy signal, she told me where to find her. She seems to be in trouble.
Daniel, call the police. They'll know how to find her.
No.
But...
No buts. Two things. First, nobody knows these woods better than I do. If I can't find her, nobody can. And second, it's what I do. I bring her back. You just stay out of this for once.
I'm her mother. I deserve to know...
I'll call you when I know anything. Sounds like quite a story. I can imagine Ida's face if I did something like that to her. A small portable stove. It might come in handy. Back then, they always kept it open for visitors. I guess nothing stays the same. Now I can heat up water without risking a forest fire. If I'd known I'd be here this long, I'd have brought my camping gear. Do I hear a clock? There seems to be a tunnel below. The sound is definitely coming from down there, but How is that possible? It should be less than a mile from here. There shouldn't be any surprises now. Again with this crap. I can't cross the bridge like this. I better pull back, or I'll fall down. Maybe the old path around the spring still works. If I'm still fit enough to climb. Let's see if I can still do this. Refreshing.